Also tonight, a man is awaiting sentencing for murdering a woman in 2017. Jenny Boltinghouse's body was found in the White River by a fisherman in February of 2017. She had been shot 3 times in the head. Today, a judge found Riki Eaton guilty in her murder. His sentencing hearing has now been set for May 3rd.